Yeah, I just feel like fuck the whole world. Yo, what up, Hev-n? Just tell them how I feel.
And I'm like, F the world, and now it means nothing to me, nothing to me. F the world, and now it means nothing to me, nothing to me.
Meant to smile when the skies are gray. After everything I just gone through today, the future looks worse and my house is a mess. Sometimes I feel like this must be a curse. I feel like a paper abandoned on the bus, cause everyone gets to read but no one wants to keep. And as a result I got issues with trust, because I feel more comfortable when I'm asleep. At least my nightmares will always be there for me. They will not lie to me or even steal from me. Even if I die, they will never cheat on me or say bad things about how they treated me. They never asked me to complete some kind of form or try to ascertain if I was eligible. Never no fine print, nothing missold, just a dark gray sky in the middle
and
of it all.
Like F the world, and now it means nothing to me, nothing to me. F the world, and now it means nothing to me, nothing to me.
I keep getting worried that someday it'll be too much. Bills, debts, I'm not one to kick a fuss. I try my best to rap some relevant music. They say I'm not cool enough, I will not do this. So I start being cool and then they got the nerve to say you gotta be relevant. I swear someone in this industry is messing with my temperament.
F the world.
Anyway, the next girl that I see when I'm next in hospital is gonna have to be my wife. At least I figured that way she understands what I want to get from this thing called life. Three meals a day, a warm bed, and my own TV. No need to do the dishes, that's crazy. And I know a really funky way to propose, cause a dark gray sky don't need a ring or even
and
a rose.
I'm like, F the world, and now it means nothing to me, nothing to me. F the world, and now it means nothing to me, nothing to me.